It's good. Alright, welcome back to my channel. This is the True City Traveler, and we just stopped to get some strawberry juice for 2.5 lira, which is about 30 cents of a euro, of a dollar, or like 25 cents of a euro. And it's pretty delicious. And I'm here in Mersin, walking through a bazaar market. Soon I'm gonna head to the seaside. This is part three of today, this afternoon. Tonight, it's my last night here. Last night was my first night. Subscribe to my channel if you haven't done it yet. It would help a lot. At least hit the like button, that would help a lot. Thanks for watching. Hope you enjoy this part three. It's pretty yummy. Part one was not super interesting tonight because I was just like walking around aimlessly, and I didn't really like outside of the center, and I had no idea where I was going. I was just like walking in some street that didn't really represent any interest. The second video was for like more like walking in the center, getting a durum, getting some free food from like a guy inviting. I just like I was waiting to get some pastries. I was ordering some pastries, and this guy that was like waiting next to me was just like inviting me for them, for what I just bought. So, very nice gesture. And finally, I ordered that. You know, maybe you've seen enough of that, and I cannot show you everything here. Because I'm leaving tomorrow morning, and there's still probably a lot to see. But yeah, I can't just. I only have one body, so I can't separate myself too much. It was like, okay, like where'd you go, right? Earlier I was thinking, you know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna check out the hostel and try to leave tonight for either Side or Antalya, where I'm going tomorrow. And I thought, I mean, I'm not gonna carry my rucksack around the whole day. I'm not ready to leave, so I'm gonna spend another night, and then tomorrow. And actually tomorrow, yeah, I'm going to leave, and probably I'm going to leave in the morning, because unless I really feel that I still have to see things here. And leave in the morning and spend the day on the bus. And when you have like a long ride of like 500, 600 kilometers in a developing country, like where it's Turkey developed, in a like quite high developing country, where you know like it's gonna take you a while to drive for a bus to ride 500 or 600 kilometers. Maybe it's like gonna be like 8 hours. It's not that you can go on the highway at 120 kilometers per hour. I don't think so. So I'm not sure how long it's a ride, but probably it's gonna be, I was saying, at least 8 hours, so probably more. If I leave, so I should leave like as early as possible tomorrow morning. So yeah. That's why I wanted you to show you Mersin this evening. As much as possible. Yesterday I did two videos. That's all I did.
neresinden hareketlilik yaptığını biliyorum. Neresinden sütlere böyle sorun yaratıyorum. Neresinden sonra...
I think for the rest of this video, I'm gonna walk around the streets over here. Restaurant and thank you everyone who spent some time in Mersin, and maybe if you're retired and you want a nice place, very affordable, say you're American, British, you French and you speak English and watching this video, or you French and you watch this video but you don't really understand what I'm saying but you still watch it, and you want a sunny place, affordable, with friendly people, you know, where to retire or like to spend some holidays, then I think this is one pretty good place. And let's say that you want to do that in autumn or in winter. Well, the winter is going to be much warmer. Well, this is fall. The spring is going to be much warmer than, let's say, New York City or London. Or even Paris. So yeah, I like the street there. Maybe you should go there directly or let's see. Maybe it's not gonna be much to see here.
Right,
across
the... Man,
should we do it, mate? When I came back, I saw this pedestrian street or area. So when you get back to it, I mean, that's Esky. So that's the way you pronounce it. This mosque is, on the other hand,
Thank you.
Gotcha. I wasted my time and batteries making the first video, and there's still like so many places which I haven't filmed and been to, which is pretty nice. But that's what happens with a YouTube place. You have not too many touristic information, you don't know where to go. Yesterday I met this video walking along the shopping street, so I'm not gonna do it again. But still have plenty of time on the biz. The last one will have to be like this juice thing again. You hear the juice goes to fire. This spot recently the old town, and you get like some interesting road. I'm like, are they open? It's pretty insane. This is what I normally love to film. This building here. On the right, this building, my right, this building in front of me. Thank you.
Susuz aç marşıdan geliyor.
Gitti tek bir dönüp kuyruğuna.
Bought this 360 camera. It was going to happen at some point. I got my first motherfucker like mad. I mean, I don't blame him too much. I mean, so many people without the consent. I'm gonna forget this. This dude in a second, but I don't know, like you only get mad if you have like things to hide in your mind. I mean, what? And this guy looked like he had like a lot of things to hide. So good vibe on this video again. Amazing vibes in Chester. The beggar's camera that was throwing at me stones, and now this guy that is like. Happening here anymore. That was kind of it, yes. I mean, I'm among like hundreds and thousands of people. I was gonna have like an actual food. That should be heavy. And again, I'm gonna take this food. Time. I'm back. I'm gonna keep going. Just trying to see the interesting places in here. Thank you. Step by step.
Toward
the seaside. Because that's why we're also here for film the seaside. It's pretty hot outside, it's pretty nice to just get in the shade here. But an hour before sunset, it gets pretty hot. I'm gonna be nervous about other people. Overreacting. Nothing much going on here. This street is much more interesting. This makes me wonder if I'm gonna have to get into a serious fight at some point for this camera. Maybe that's the way I'm gonna do when I die. Alright, I wanted to film a little bit of the part on the other side of the shopping street. I think jewelries and gemstones and stuff are like way cheaper here. Andrea had this labradorite ring and she was like, oh yeah, I bought it at a certain price. but much cheaper in Turkey than what it is in New York, for example. Labradorite in India, the stone itself, not the ring and the rest, it's super, super cheap. She thinks she knows a lot, but actually, well, I think she doesn't know. Town is the city is pretty decent to leave. Years ago, selling cheap jewelry from India at festivals, at trance music festivals in Europe. That was fun. The money was pretty good. But maybe. Jewelry business here would be a bit more interesting. Should I take this street and go back?
Michael.
My friend.
What?
Ben geri geçmez
mi? Ben geri
geçmez mi? Ben geri geçmez mi? Ben
geri geçmez mi? Trying to take back another street, and I'm gonna start a new video. Still not by the sidewalk again. Yeah, that's quite a lot of interesting streets here. I haven't really filmed.